Hi, I'd like to talk to you just for a few minutes about one of the things that we find is the most critical, one of the most critical needs in healthcare. It's the quality of voice as you're using a wireless LAN and using voice systems within your operations. Meru Networks is famous for ensuring 100% connectivity and maintaining a very high quality of performance for your network. But specifically on voice, there's three things I really want to touch on. The first is what's called our virtual port technology. Virtual port is a unique technology that only Meru offers that's able to make sure that as your client, your voice badge, connected to the network, that any other traffic that comes onto the network doesn't impact it. And that, I think you can see, is a very important thing to make sure that you have in your network. Because in a hospital or healthcare environment, you've got microwave ovens going off, you've got people with Bluetooth headsets, all of those are on the same frequency as your 2.4 gigahertz wireless LAN. And that, of course, is going to cause issues. So unless you have a technology like virtual port, you're not really going to be able to isolate your voice client, your handset, from that network level issue. And so Meru ensures that your client is unimpacted and unaffected by that. Second technology is what we call virtual cell. Now, virtual cell is another thing which is very unique and, again, applies very directly into healthcare environments. What it does is a virtual cell means that we have a single channel network across your entire operation. So when you connect your voice badge at the nursing station onto the network and you start moving, you start going into patient rooms, maybe you go to the cafeteria, elsewhere in the facility, that you never have a handoff. There's never switching of your client from one channel to another. Every other network has that inherently in its operation. It's what's called a microcell network. And each of those microcells is on a different channel. So as you wander or roam in a microcell environment, you're constantly handing off from one access point to another. Our operations don't involve any handoffs of your client. In fact, your client never controls any of the handoffs. We use a controller-based approach where the controller is always conscious of where your client is, what it's doing, what kind of traffic, and it decides when the best time to hand off from one access point to another is. And when that handoff happens, again, there's no changing of channels. So that greatly reduces the possibility of there being interference or there being a dropped call. The third thing to touch on is strong partnerships. That's where Meru over the last number of years has really invested heavily in working with leaders in voice call systems, handset manufacturers, nurse call environments, and overall, you know, across your hospital operations, many of the key providers into your facility. And in doing so, we've ensured through our own laboratories as well as those of our partners that the workflow has been vetted. So when you receive your Meru equipment, when you connect things onto the network, it's definitely not the first time. It's actually been vetted and proven by us. And we have what we call the WINS partnership program that ensures that interoperability testing has taken place. And you can rely on Meru and our engineers to deliver you information such as best practices guides, interoperability guides, and so forth that ensure that your connection to the network is easy, problem-free, and that's truly out of the box. So anyway, I want to thank you for your time and attention, but I hope I've made it clear that with voice as one of your key concerns in healthcare, Meru's equipped and ready with our unique technology to solve that problem for you. Thank you.